Goal of the Year nominee, Tim Lazorko.
And the clock is ticking. St. Joseph's running out of time. A minute six to play. Lazorko and Brendan Riley will wait over the kick. Final minute of the second half. It's going to be Lazorko, and you have to think he might take a go at the goal from here. Izabi curls it. It's in! Timmy Lazorko with a free kick goal! And we're tied at three! Oh, my goodness! A brilliant strike from Lazorko! A better goal at a better time you will not see.